Children in the forest, well, you might think it's because of the compulsory outing. But not at all. Those children are not in the forest just once every 6 months, but every single day. They go to a forest kindergarten. Flensburg, another Thursday morning in Marienholzung. Morning gathering in the Flensburg Forest Kindergarten.
Ich bin ein kleiner Hampelmann, der arm und ein Regen kann, mal links, mal rechts.
A new, eventful day typically begins by sitting in a circle on tree trunks in the open. Kindergartens of this kind don't need any building. Their classroom is the forest. Here you won't find any manufactured games like Lego, Playmo or any other jungle gyms either. The forest has got something different to offer, adventure. Experts call that holistic experience. It means that children can perceive their environment with their hearts and hands and not just with their heads. In fact, this kind of nursery work is nothing particularly new. In Denmark, for example, such nurseries already proved to be sensible complements to traditional facilities as early as in the 70s. Well, as far as the daily routine is concerned, children go for walks about 3 to 4 hours a day and cover distances of about 2 to 3 kilometers, depending on what there is to discover or to explore. The daily routine mainly revolves around experiencing nature, but what is actually set or defined by the teachers?